Rosalind. I take it you knew where I was?
Your friends told me. Glad to see you're in one piece.
Were you worried?
Not for a second. Is our friend the Blood Witch in one piece as well?
He is, yeah.
I'm impressed with your restraint.
Well, it's not easy sometimes. So. Sorry I didn't tell you where I was going.
It was the savvy move.
You might have sensed something. And then the game would have been up. How did it go?
I think he really believes that I'll turn on you.
Good. Good. My only worry was you wouldn't be convincing, but it seems I taught you well. You're more like me than I thought. Does that bother you for some reason? That we might be similar? You seem different. Why is that? Did Sebastian tell you something that's upset you? About me?
Was it here? Did you kill her here?
A little to your right.
You're a monster!
Go. Oh, grow up.
It hurts! It hurts!
I wanted to do this together. Plan A was glorious. Just the two of us, powerful fairies, side by side. An example to the other world.
I'm nothing like you!
You're right. So plan B is going to be a little different. Did you realize? If you're in suspension, I can still channel the dragon flame from you. Everything I wanted to do together, I can do alone. The uncomfortable truth is, if you really want to change the world for the better, you have to be capable of anything. Sad you haven't got it in you. Make you feel any better? Farah was weak too.
Control.